caste, your country, sect, your name or your tribe. There's always people dying, trying to keep them alive. There are bodies decomposing in containers tonight. In an abandoned building where squatters made a mural of a Mexican girl with 15 cans of spray paint in a chemical swirl. She's standing in the ashes at the end of the world, four winds blowing through the wind. But when great Satan's gone, the whore of Babylon, she just can't sustain the pressure. Bible's bland, the Torah's deaf, the Holy Quran is mute. If you burn them all together, get close to the truth still. They're pouring over Sanskrit under Ivy League moons, while shadows lengthen in the sun. On a school of meditation built to soften the times and hold us at the center while the spiral unwinds. It's knocking over fences, crossing property lines. Four winds cry until it comes, and it's the song of man slouching towards Bethlehem. A heart just can't contain all of that empty space. Like a newly orphaned refugee, I'm retracing my steps all the way to Casadega to commune with the dead. They said, better look alive. And I was off to old Dakota, where a genocide sleeps in the Black Hills, the Badlands, a calloused east. I buried my ballast, I made my peace with the four winds leveling the pine. outer space. She breaks. She caves. She breaks. Thank you.